Hey, Food Network, I definitely need your help this Thanksgiving. I'm no stranger to cooking for a large crowd. However, this is definitely the smallest place I have ever lived. Tell me, is serving Thanksgiving buffet style a complete faux pas? I'm not trying to be embarrassed this Thanksgiving. Help me!